up, money?
Hey,
come on. Ladies, give me a few minutes. Business calls. This is my town. Look at it. All them tiny ants down there. Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Yeah, okay. But, what about you? What motivates you?
Well, I need money. This pays. I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah, you could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, the people change. Money changes people, not me. Yeah, I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay, but I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dog?
Yo, player!
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit, I don't know.
Motherfucker got out? Damn. My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would have laid on a party, got some freaks out. Shit.
I called. Couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne. This is Nico.
Hey.
Nico Dwayne Forge. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out. I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What, your silk sheet? Fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, hey. Now, I ain't saying that. You know, what's mine's is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this Slavic motherfucker any good, he can help you. Now, you know I do anything I can. But right now, we gotta roll. Just give me one second.
Ain't folk quick to forget?
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne, we gotta roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell, this is your home. This jet money.
Motherfucker must think I'm an idiot.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway. All right. You heard of Youssef Amir? Big real estate developer?
I don't know. I've heard a lot of names since I got here. This guy's a big developer. Are you and him having meetings about how to run the
Not
city?
Yet, but I got an idea about how me and him can get friendly. Some Italian dudes shut down his building site on some union bullshit. They all up in the place, strapped to their fronts with hard hats on and shit.
What do you suggest
that
we
nobody
do about
get near your types off the site. Meantime, I'm gonna tell Youssef how good we've been to him. That cat and me is gonna be tight as two cellmates on lockdown after this. I'll give you what you after. Cold, hard cash. That what you chasing,
right? Amongst other things. I don't know how good your plan is, though, playboy. If I get rid of the guys on the site, then won't there be more? If it's a union problem, doesn't that make it bigger than a few guys with guns?
Shit. Union is just another word for mafia. These cats is looking to squeeze our boy Amir for dollars just because he ain't from here. When we fuck their people up, they'll realize that he ain't a cat to be messed with, and they'll back off. Shit. Youssef is from Dubai. He's gonna make it big. It's my duty to watch this cat's back. My ancestors came from Africa. Now he's coming out a bit later. Me and him could be cousins.
I think you might want to look at the map, playboy. Dubai isn't in Africa.
Shit, it all the same. Africa, America, Dubai. It don't matter. We're brothers. Spiritually, I mean. And that's the important bit. I left some heat for you in that car money. You're gonna be strapped. Sniper rifles, grenades, all that shit. Yo, there's three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get in the position where I can see all the shit going down. If you can take out the main cats, then the rest of them shouldn't be a problem. When you in there, I'll give you the lowdown on where these main cats is at. You might be better seeing the lookouts from up here too, money.
He's got a gun!
We got you surrounded!
We're gonna fight to keep this place. There's nowhere to go, motherfucker.
You're pathetic! Way out of this now, you son of a bitch! They can't finish you off.
I'm gonna go get some more.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Well, I'm shit, to be perfectly frank, buddy. Fucking shit.
What?
Terrible.
Oh. What's wrong with you?
Me? My life's a fucking train wreck. I cannot believe this is happening to me. Bitch! Bitch! Bitch!
Hey, come on, calm down.
Fucking bitch!
Who are you talking about? Who's this bitch?
Fucking whore of a fucking wife, that's who!
Okay, what did she do?
My lovely bride, the mother of my son, is up there, right now, fucking some prick behind my back. After all I've done for that tramp, whore, ah!
Hey, you okay? Hey, come on, calm down. You're going to do yourself some serious damage if you keep going on like that.
It's only angina. Come on, Jeff. Be calm. Jeff, be cool. Come on, champ. You can do this. Be a winner.
Hey, mister. Are you okay?
No, I'm a winner. I can do anything.
Great. See you later.
Hey, you know, you could do me a favor here. You know.
What?
Take some photos. Text them to me.
You want me to text you photos of your own wife?
I'll pay, buddy. I've got a black card.
I'm afraid I only take cash.
I'll give you cash, all right? 500. Just follow them, take some photos, text them to me. Come on. Here they come. Here's my card.
This is it, by the way. Working long hours for sometimes a week
straight. You! Hi! Thanks for choosing Perseus. You're gonna break some heart.
Nico, I heard that Michelle was a cop or a fed or something. Is it true?
I don't know what she is, but she was lying to us all along, and now I'm paying for it.
Puta Niska. There was always something funky about her. I'm real sorry.
Excellent choice, if you don't mind me saying. Look at you! You have a great day!
Sup, money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
I give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G. Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony. Calling me a snitch. Calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you'll need this guy silenced?
Yeah. He hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay. What does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing. And he a regular-looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eye. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brawly, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers, know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus! Here, take this. Head down there, take a photo, send it to me, and I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
Why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
A murder in Hove Beach.
Police identified 26-year-old
Yo, Money, Marlon's the one in the black jacket, smoking.
Sure.
Who you eyeballing? I'm trying to make money, nothing else.
from me. You want to make me finish you off? Marlon is dead.
You the man, son. You money. You my ice-cold Slavic killer. See you soon.
Control, we have a civilian down.
Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Nothing like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch.
How about we race over to those fucking dirty cops, old man? Think you could handle it?
See at the finish line.
Style hybrid sedan from Karen Dilettante. Expensive, but the earth is worth it. She'll swoon at your low exhaust emissions, and maybe let you do a bit of exploring of her exhaust, too. If you understand real bling, you can make it run on expensive champagne.
How do I look from behind, man? You like looking in my patch?
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers, how you doing?
Hey, McCornish, this fat perp's brought us a present.
Oh, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews. You think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
What do you got for us, Mo? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go.
Come on, man.
Come to catch them. It's make tracks to Trinity Road, John. Come on. I got some brothers coming to meet us.
Promise you, the news media.
So what if a man pleasures himself in public? Sometimes you have to take care of business.
You stole his donuts, spilled his coffee. Real mature, man.
We don't want to piss him off too much. Not yet, at least.
Maybe you should have stolen his lunch money.
Maybe you should be on a fucking stage.
I give up, all right? I give up. Come on, help.
Us. ...are engaged in a war on the streets of Liberty City. A war with many casualties. Not just the bikers that kill each other, but the lives ruined by the crystal...
I hope you're being picked up by the chief on a Saturday night and let off with a special caution.
Friends are spiking her drink as the favorite way for Liberty City's men to meet loose.
Grant me a speeding ticket!
Come on, I give up, all right? I give up. Come on, help.
Oh, gee! Holy shit! Wow! Like on
all
TV.
Right, man.
This is it!
time is fucking up! Fight me!
We got lucky there, Johnny boy. I thought we'd be shoveling shit for those dudes till God knows when.
Now you know we ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.
How you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Psh, fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just wanna end this shit. Just bam. But I ain't there yet. Not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Psh, ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. I'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
Hey, are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
Me, I go boss ya.
Wayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
On all St. Nick Craze kids, the National Library Center issued a startling report that libraries nationwide are shutting at the rate of 2 per day, with all libraries expected to close by the end of next year. Citing paper information retrieval as archaic, respondents said that the internet is better than the library. Well, you will get thrown out for jerking off or calling people.
Weasel News.
Collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should have listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
Ah, Mr. Stubbs is expecting you.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Oh, yes, sir. Hello, sir. I'm fine.
Good. Hey, let me ask you something. Do you really enjoy life?
I don't really know what you mean, sir.
I mean, just serving all these rich morons, you know, smell of money and all that stuff, you know. Does that make you happy?
Yes, sir, something like that. And tell me, sir, are you happy? I mean, has giving the man the, finger really satisfied some inner urge within you, sir?
Well, I think what I've learned is that there's always a man, dude. He just wears a different uniform.
As you say, sir. Mr. Stubbs is in the steam room, right this way.
Plevitz! How you doing, sport?
Hey. I'm fully clothed in a steam room with a murdering politician. Well, my whole life falls to shit all around me. But fuck it, I'm all right. Miss your uncle?
Oh, I've doubled up on the therapy.
Change your therapist.
Oh, but I've been seeing Dr. White since I was 7. Man's a genius.
Okay, what can I do for you, man? I'm not really dressed for this, and you said it was urgent.
Yes, well, there's been a clerical error down in the deepest recesses of the Civic Citadel. A group of outstanding civilians, voters, have mistakenly been taken into LCPD custody.
Well, isn't there something you could do about that yourself, man? Pull some strings or something?
No, I'm afraid not, sport. Way too far down the line for that. Too much red tape, yada, yada, yada. No, all you need to know is that these gentlemen are in a prison transport bus, and you, my friend, need to liberate them.
Sure, I got it.
The bus is at the Leftwood police station. Get them out of there, and we will make it worth your while.
Okay. I got it.
Don't sweat it, Klebitz.
Those coveralls chafing you? Oh, you must be used to wearing Perseo suits and shit.
Look, it was a victimless crime. My taxes pay your salary.
Long way from the exchange now, aren't you? You yuppie pricks. Still think you're better than guys like me, huh?
You should be put down. I saw what you did to that orderly. The man's organs ain't meant to look like that. Come on!
Since I got locked up.
That's intense.
All right, since we've all eaten, we've got a new destination, people.
Thank you. rendezvous by the Globe Oil Plant in the Actor Industrial Park.
Shenanigans caught with their hand in the cookie jar. My greed was of a more corporeal nature.
I'm gonna take that as meaning you were into some sick shit. Let's not discuss it.
As you wish, dear boy.
I'm guessing it wasn't you I got paid to bail out anyway.
I doubt those who remember me think it a great idea that I am about to be roaming free again.
Okie dokie then.
Thank you, sir. My fellow prisoners and I are most grateful. We've got a boat to catch. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Oh, I do like to walk along the brum, 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 where the brass band plays fiddly bum, 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 bum.
Bon voyage.
Dwayne?
What's up, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. Damn, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
Stars. See ordinary contestants paired with Death Wish drug-addled celebrities. To- first and how far they fly. Watch as fans hang.
Yo, 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 yo! Here go! It's Brucey, baby! How about we go check out the big adventures?
Sorry, Brucey, man. I'm about to go see some naked women, but this time it's business, not pleasure. We have to hang out another time. See you.
Mira, I'm trying to come back here. There ain't no refunds on left. I got a.
Javier!
Bitch! It's Javier! Watch it's pronounced movie. Like an H.
If you're looking to get some wood, you're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches.
Ah!
This is for Blade!
Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. Screw that. They fucked me, they fucked. Right? Playboy's gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man. What I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business interests. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
Thank you.
are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Nico.
So, Nico, what do you do?
I do a lot of things. What's your job?
Job? Job? Everyone's talking about this job guy. I haven't met him and I don't want to. Mr. Job sounds like an asshole.
Really? What type of man do you want to meet?
One with a lot of money. Do you know Gay Tony? Runs Hercules and Maisonette 9? I'll tell you a secret. He pretends to have the dollars, but he is broke as hell. The loser. If there is one thing that I hate more than fat people and cripples, it is poor guys.
Is that why you borrow money that you can't pay back?
What are you talking about? How the fuck do you know who I pay and don't pay back? Fuck you, bitch. You ain't missed that. You got a bad knee or something? Is that why you're standing?
Shit!
Get the fuck off me! I don't want bruises!
Nico! Shit is getting fucked up! I need to see you at my crib!
How did the big real estate deal go?
That cat ain't got no vision. Wants to shut down the site and shit. Make it a memorial to union workers who died in accident? And fuck you, Seth Amin. I got bigger problems. Come see me now.
Hey, Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Nico B. Come here, show me the love man hug time.
Enough, all right?
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you all right? Too much bull shark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Lenny! Lenny! Is the bitch ready?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers. Come on now. Let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah. All right. Come on, get in. Come on, start you.
Pure gold, eh, big man?
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this? You tune to yourself. Yeah. Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are gonna think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Nico, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo!
Come on, Nikki, we need some wheels.
Yo, ain't the president an asshole?
I told my mom that the other day.
This is Vladivostok FM. I wanted to...
Nico, man, excuse me, but I gotta make this call to tell this guy we're borrowing his car. Stevie boy, how's tricks? No, man, you can spot me. Yeah. For sure. All right, listen, man. All right, listen, me. Me and my ice cold friend Nico gotta borrow your car. No. The other one. Well, of course it'll be cool. What? It's outside? Great. Love you, man.
He's fine with us taking it. We won't have an incident like the last time I got the car for you.
No way, man. That was a one-time only, baby. Me and Stevie are tight. Okay, tighter than that. Tighter than... Shit, I was gonna say my ass, but I think you know that nothing's tighter than this shit. Yeah, wanna feel?
Thanks, but I got my hands full.
God, this is exactly the type of shit you and me should be doing. Cruising for bitches, destroying the town. You and me could be doing some serious damage, like a nuclear bomb up in this shit.
but a sexy bomb. You know, a bomb that only affects girls with D cups, tight asses, blonde hair, no cellulite, and tan. Yeah!
Right. I don't know if I get your meaning, but we can hang out sometime.
Things like their fucking piano, man. Intense! I fucking love you, man. Number one, good driving. How do I look? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights. Now. You know what, Nico? You can keep this car. You earned it. And I can't have my boy rolling in anything but serious genetically different winter style, you know?
I thought it belonged to Steve.
Fuck Steve. You are the man, man. You are number one. You won this shit anyway. I'll give Steve the bitch.
Bitch don't work too good.
Don't worry about that. Brucey has the magic fingers. They only touch prime engines, hot models, no cellulite. Okay, VIP only. Read my lips. I'm a winner. And when they touch, shit, they work some serious magic, bro.
What is it that you do, Brucey? Are you a mechanic? I don't get it.
I'm a businessman, an entrepreneur. I make shit happen.
Sure, but you seem kind of legit. Why you need guys killed?
Of course I'm legit. Have you seen my delts? That shit is as legitimate as it gets.
What about these guys you need killed?
Fuck, Mickey. You know Brucey. He's number one. It's lonely at the top. Sometimes the juice, it just takes control, okay? Red mist descends, and I need shit to happen to people.
Are you talking about fucking roid rage? Is that why I killed those men?
Oh, they were bad cats, Mickey. Maybe the juice meant I wasn't as patient as I should have been. But you know, as a businessman, I can't let people get away with shit. I need to be firm.
Look, Bruce, I like you, and I think we should hang out, but I don't want to work with you no more. I can't go around fucking people up because you've overdone it on the juice.
All right, Nicky, man, I'm feeling you, okay? You don't want to let our business thing get in the way of our personal relationship. That's all good, man.
Cool.
Don't give our people a bad name.
Nicky, I feel like we really bonded back there. I'm close to you, man. You let me inside. You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
But we are taking place with hip-hop, pop, and rock from the farmer.
Were you followed?
Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Now call me when you get to the spot.
Tell me again. song. People are jumping.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. He won't be far.
About your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah, you better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money. Have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is paying then.
Call me when this exchange is going down. I don't like all the talking. Yeah.
I swear, I almost skeeted my pants. I don't know, but it burns when I pee. All right, man, talk to you later.
What's an angel like you going so far from heaven?
She loves
a flush. All ladies love him.
Shit, it's you again? Money best be the topic of this conversation.
Yeah, yeah. We're talking about how you ain't getting no money, but you're still giving up the photos.
I told McCreary I wasn't giving up them photos unless he paid me. He was gonna have to take them from my cold, dead hand.
You know what? He thought that that wasn't such a bad idea. Looks like you've been fucking with the wrong cop.
You know what? Fuck this. I'm getting out of here. The meat's off, buddy.
This isn't right.
Why, hello?
Hello?
Everyone in Liberty sells their soul to the devil. Like, totally.
Watch it, you dumb ape!
Here. He's dead.
Great. I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess.
Nico! Nico!
Hey, do I know you?
Yeah, you know me, Charisse. I used to go out with Dwayne. You know.
I spared you?
Yeah.
Why did you stop me? What do you want?
Well, I just wanted to say thank you, you know, for your kindness.
I'm not always kind. Don't worry about it. What are you up to?
Well, after what happened, you know, I just wanted to change my life, turn things around. You know, no more gangbangers and drug dealers. Turn over a new leaf, you know?
Good for you.
Yeah, and things was... they were going pretty well, but I like danger. The only thing is, danger don't like me.
Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing. It's my own stupid fault. I deserve to be hit.
Who's hitting you?
My boyfriend. Please don't do anything.
I'm not going to kill him. I'm just going to teach you not to hit women.
He over in the projects up on Frankfurt Avenue. Please don't kill him.
Maybe your problem is getting involved with all these drug dealers and two-bit pushers.
I had some bad luck with my men. You're right, though. I should find a man who ain't in the light.
Get rid of this guy before thinking about another.
That's the thug over there.
Wait here. I'll teach him his lesson. Hey, you think beating women is cool?
Hell, you talking about Charisse? How that bitch expected to learn if I ain't giving her the stick? Yeah, I give her the carrot as well, but she don't complain about that.
You won't think this is so funny when you're the one crying like a bitch.
A bitch got...
Shit!
Oh,
what was that? Oh.
Damn!
Stay the fuck away from Charisse. And then the other... He ain't going to beat you no more. But get out, away from here. I gave you a chance when I first met you. Use it.
I'm gonna try. That's the least I can do. See you, and thanks.
Yeah, you get extinguished! And forgotten about. But here, now if you've been bad, what they do is they unleash the beast upon the beast. Woo! Is not a good
story about this.
Sup, money?
Hey,
man. Business is tough. And I ain't a cold person. Well, I mean, I am cold, but... motherfucker.
What are you talking about?
You want a drink? Man, have a seat, man.
All right.
Now, I got into this dope game because it was the only thing that was open to me, man. The only thing, man.
Hey, I am not judging.
No, listen. Now, I paid my dues. Now, I learned in a hard school, man. And I changed stuff. You know me. I do this stuff so I got a chance to do some good in this town.
So you say.
So I say. So I do. When I get the money, man, I will build parks. I will sponsor kids. I will save lives. But I gotta have the money, man. Is all this? All this, it means nothing if you ain't got the heart, Nico.
Amen, brother.
I mean, fuck, man. Fuck! thing is, you know, Jesus, he did some crazy shit too. I mean, everyone does. He killed people. He killed that John the Baptist cat. He did what he had to.
I don't think you're correct about that.
Man, the point is, man, history is a long time. And you only got one chance. And Dwayne, man, Dwayne, it's like he thinks it's 1992, and the best that you could hope for is a gold chain and a pager. You know, he looks at me like he wants me dead. I took care of business. I gave him money, but because I won't bow down to him and treat him like he the almighty, motherfucker wants to pop me.
Dwayne is a little troubled. He was in prison a long time. Maybe you guys should talk.
No, I tried talking. No, I tried giving him half of the business. I tried everything a man could reasonably try and still call himself a man.
So what you gonna do? Kill him?
Hey, I didn't say that. And you cold.
I was joking.
What else is there? I mean, Cass been talking. Now I hear things. Said you and me, it's too tight now. Said you disrespected him. Called him mad. He's going crazy. I mean, he's gone. Prison does that.
Well, you can't kill him.
Nope. But you can.
But I don't want to.
Well, neither do I, man. But if he goes insane, we all dead anyway. I mean, Dwayne is a killer.
I don't like this conversation.
But do you think that I do? But it's kill or be killed out there. You got a lunatic after you? Man, you dumb. Now, I will give you a lot of money. Because see me? Now, I ain't scared of no one. But a motherfucker says he's gonna kill me, the motherfucker's gonna die.
Man, I'm not sure. I got to think about it.
Well, I hope you see some sense. Okay, check this out, man. I will be in touch. We're gonna switch gears real quick and go to Johnny Polygon.
Right? Johnny Polygon, remember that name? Life is just a merciful blur.
Sense?
They made sense in Dodge. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown at 8. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
Want a download? I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. Seem like you got my back, Nico. Help me out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
Yo, Money. Don't be trifling with me. You made a decision. You gonna fix this Dwayne problem of ours, yeah?
Hey, it ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That said, I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You cold, Nico. Peace and love.
Hey, what was in that shit?
Like touching me, pants
gone black and white.
I agree.
Hey, everyone, the fairy
wants Ash? I ain't got a handout for you. Sorry. Jesus, Ash! Where are you? I'll try.
lost. Nobody fucks with me.
These guys can't hurt you no more.
Boyfriend's gonna splash and break across his place.
You sure know how to get yourself into trouble, don't you, baby?
You sure know how to get me out, Johnny.
Come here.
What's wrong? I don't want to hang out here. Can we go?
I don't want to hang here neither. Then again, I'm not the one messing up my head on a week-long ice binge.
I remember when you used to mess around at my place. That don't happen anymore either. Take me home, man. I'm crashing hard.
You all right?
I'm with you now, Johnny boy. How could I not be?
How long you been up? 2 days? Three?
Who's counting?
It ain't good for you. You know that.
Sure, sure. Do you expect me to stay clean when you're not there to look after
Maybe
me?
Maybe if you answered your calls. Fuck, whatever.
Okay, I'm bad, baby. I'm bad. I know it. You should teach me a lesson. Hit me or something. Teach me I'm wrong.
Enough of that.
Teach me, baby. It's the only way.
Nice place you got here, Sugar.
Not now, honey. I ain't feeling so good.
I thought you said you stopped smoking that stuff.
I did, Johnny boy. I did. I promise. I never lied to you.
Come on, baby. That's crap. You know it.
I never lied to you when I was sober.
Well, my whole life's fallen to shit, sweetheart. I guess it was dumb of me to think this would be any different.
I'm sorry. I know I ain't much, but I'm all yours. You do know that, baby, don't you?
If you say so.
I love you, Johnny. Thanks for saving me again.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, you know what? We're better than this. We can live better than this.
Yeah, well, let's hope so.
Say the word, honey. Take that bike, we'll ride off into the sunset, you and me.
You, me, and that little habit of yours.
You're my habit, Johnny.
And you're ridiculous.
Ew! Playboy X! Yo, Whitey's back! Yo, what you doing? You got rid of Dwayne already? I thought the old dog would have put up more of a fight.
I didn't kill Dwayne.
Well, what you doing back here then? Step to it, motherfucker!
Well, I was thinking that maybe Dwayne is not the problem. Maybe it's you.
Motherfucker! You think you can touch this shit? You think I got here by letting little bitches like you fuck with me? I own you! Nobody owns me!
Hey!
told you the world, gangster! You don't control this shit!
Not such a big man now, are you?
Even if you kill me, you're gonna have this whole town after your ass.
You're a bad joke, playboy. Go to hell! You shouldn't have asked me to kill Dwayne, playboy.
You was money. You a low-rate bitch. I took this shit to the next level. Cats like you just can't accept that.
You didn't change the game. The game changed you. Dwayne, I dealt with Playboy. You should know that he asked me to end you first. He was going to pay me a lot of money to do it.
Shit, man. He was a good kid back in the day. Always hungry, though. Always wanted more. Maybe I should have seen it then. Kept a closer eye on him.
You can't predict what people will become.
You're right. I can't give you no money for helping me, son. But I got the deed to Playboy's fancy silk chic loft. You can have it.
Hey, man, I seen where you're living. You should take it.
Nah. It'll make me remember the kid too much. Maybe you'll stop by my place sometime, though. Hang out with me. I don't have many friends left, you know.
I'll give you a call sometime soon, Dwayne. Later on.
Get in there! Get off me, okay?
Oh, okay.
Help me!
Have a nice day. Hey, Jimmy, how you doing? Come on, Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it, sir.
You're undercover. Oopsie-daisy.
Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch, looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
Oh, the motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sure. Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? People don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got but one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. Big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it, use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not a shower, it's a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, Get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I'll email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man.
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
You know we gonna
cover my ass!
Don't spill shit on the computers.
Mm-hmm. A bitch got it going on, don't she?
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. Call when you hear about the interview.
Mr. Bellic, this is Karen from Goldberg, Ligner, and Scheister. We'd like to arrange an interview for you at the earliest convenience. Come into our offices at noon tomorrow. Is that all right?
I can free that period up in my schedule.
Super. Your interview will be with Mr. Goldberg. Press the buzzer and we'll let you in. Have a nice day.
I have an interview with Goldberg tomorrow.
Perfect. The smug bastard ain't gonna know what's coming at him. Teach him for sticking his nose in other people's business and get the files.
Hi. Thanks for choosing Perseus. Excellent choice, if you don't mind me saying. That looks so hot on you. I love what you've done with that outfit.
It's Nico Bellic. I'm here for an interview.
Welcome to Goldberg, Ligner, and Scheister, sir.
Mr. Bellic, welcome. I'll just see if Mr. Goldberg is available. Mr. Goldberg,
Mr. Bellick has arrived for his interview.
Okay, great. Tell him to come through to my office.
Would you please follow me, Mr. Bellick?
Sure.
Mr. Goldberg is such a saint. He teaches kids to swim, you know. He's just so warm and giving. All he cares about is making the world a better place. And boy, are you in trouble if you get in his way.
I always get nervous before interviews.
He's just in here. Don't be nervous. He doesn't bite.
Hello, Nico. What's that short for, Nikolai? I'm looking for a man who can get jobs done right. Nikolai, I like your resume. You seem to be the sort of man who would go the extra distance. I just need to take another look. Get myself reacquainted with your experience. Standing up. Assertive.
Where are the files for your case against McCreary?
Shit, they're on my desk. I never hurt anyone.
I wouldn't be here if you'd never hurt anyone.
Here are the files.
Great. Peace at last. I feel cleansed. You silenced Goldberg, too, right? I don't need to worry about him?
He's done.
Whoa, music to my ears. A weight has been lifted. Here's your payment.
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway,
if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.
Today's newspaper, naked chit chat, global warming. Stupid Mahaka.
All I'm saying is that we'll all be judged in the end. All of your brothers. And you, Patrick. And you, Kate.
Who's gonna judge Kate? What would she win if they did? Virgin of the Year?
Yeah. I'm thinking maybe you can catch VD for both
Fuck
of us,
you,
Patrick.
Katie.
Language.
Sorry, Ma. Ho, there he is. Mr. Fucking Crazy Man. You want a beer?
No.
Good, because I ain't fucking got none.
Very funny. Maybe if being a drunkard doesn't work out, you can be a comedian.
Fuck off. And you, Kate, fuck off out of here.
But aren't you going to introduce us?
Sure. This is Nico, some drug-dealing to fucking degenerate from some armpit in Eastern Europe. That's my ma.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
And this is my sister. Lovely lass, scared to bits of life. And fucking off out of here right now before I throw a fucking bottle at her.
Patrick.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. See you around.
Bye.
What a girl. I think she likes you. Word to the wise, though, she don't put out. Which is convenient, because if she did, I'd have to kill you.
Understood.
Good lad. You got any drugs on you, boy?
No.
Shit. Well, probably a good thing. We got some business to take care of. Come on. We've got business out at the docks in Algonquin. Where's your car, man? We need a car. Okay, there's a ship coming in, and we're the welcoming party.
Who are we welcoming, and what have they got that makes this drive worth the effort?
We're welcoming some of our cousins from the east, but we don't know what it is that they're bringing in, exactly. All we know is that it's worth a dollar or two. My brother Gerald had word about it through this Italian, Ray Vicino. He gave us the heads up in exchange for a cut of the haul.
What makes you think that the information is legit?
First off, I don't trust this guinea for a second. We wouldn't be working for him if our family still had the same status it did back in the day. But that's another story.
Am I going to hear this story?
Anyone who hangs around my family hears about the old days. Just wait. Oh yeah, Ray Vicino's a slimy motherfucker. The one thing you can rely on him for is greed. I'm too small time to be worth setting up, so the one angle he can be playing is the cash one.
Makes sense.
Yeah, he'll probably try to give us a fraction of whatever this stuff's worth, but it'll be a fun night.
Depends on what you think is fun.
Stealing, gunfire, car chases, all the usual stuff.
Usual for you and me, maybe. The general population, I'm not so sure.
General population? That's a prison term. You ever been inside?
Not in this country. In Europe, they do things different there. Not so much of the fun in the shower that you guys have here in America.
Must have been a real disappointment. Bet a guy like you thought he was gonna be real popular with the lifers. Did no one pay you any attention?
As I said, the whole prison bitch thing is an American phenomenon. It don't happen on the other side of the ocean.
Well, you gotta do some time over here. See what you've been missing out on in your chaste European jails.
I'm going to pass on that. Send me a postcard if you do some time.
Will do. Might even put you on the visitors list.
I'd be fucking touched.
You'd be touched if you did some time, that's for sure.
We would see if they'd be able to touch me. I got some moves.
You're a good man, Nico. I like you. Not in a fun in the showers kind of way. In a male bonding, about to go rob some people kind of way.
I think I know what you're saying.
All right, here we are.
What's the plan?
We get up on the roof of that warehouse. There should be a good view of the dock so we can scope that shit out. Follow me, Nico. Stick to me, man.
What don't they make these places easier to break into?
This is where the deal's meant to be going down. And here's the boat, right on time. See those boxes on the back of the boat? They must be bringing clone meds.
Meds?
Yeah, stuff that'll stop housewives cutting their wrists and make their husbands get wood. Meds. Molly, sedatives, antidepressants, meds.
Okay, how do we do it?
We'll wait until the truck is loaded, then we'll take it. Simple as that. I'll cover you from up here while you're down on the ground cleaning up.
These better be some good fucking pills. The housewives better be grateful. It's Nico. About that backup you offered? I need it.
No problem, man. I'll send my boys your way.
Damn you! Fucking kid!
You're on this point.
You're pathetic!
Please go!
Ah! Look at me! Sup!
Okay, great!
If Wayne said you're cool, then let's go.
An L for Rosa.
River music.
Y'all better find cover!
All right, Nico, you drive. I'll take out anyone who tries to follow us. We're going up to Ray's Lockup in Westminster off of Union Drive West. Serious, aren't they?
They do not like to be robbed, I guess. Not many people do.
And that's a lesson I've learned. Fucking casino. That'd be easy. Good thing I enjoy a good ruck.
What the hell? Is the Chinese New Year already? There's a bunch of grenades. Pass some out, man. I'll give them a taste of their own fire.
You backed off a long time ago. Smacked a lot bigger assholes than you. I'm gonna die of fucking boredom.
The stuff all in there?
Sure is. All safe and sound. Whole truckload of it.
Well, the wives and mistresses are gonna be happy when their men get a hold of those, huh? Whole city's gonna be hard in a few days' time. Who's this?
That's my boy, Nico. He's an absolute savior. Couldn't have done it without him.
Nico, come over here. You work for these Mick bastards?
Fucking guinea.
I work for whoever's paying.
I might give you a call sometime. Get in, Packy.
Hey, I'll catch you around, man.